the access to the calibration mechanism is protected by a sticker. The calibration key is located under the plunger cap. The calibration key shows the setting indication to simplify the adjustment procedure. Each notch corresponds to a specific volume change. The details and corresponding chart are given in the operating instructions. When a new adjustment is required, turn the calibration key. Replace the cap and sticker when calibration is completed.